For the Reliquary of Ursol, what you need to do is find one of these marks of Ursol. I managed to find one outside in the viridescent thicket, which is right here on the map in the Emerald Dream. And then once you have that, just return to the statue. And there you go. Ooh. That's kind of cool.